सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए हमारी लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
माय नेम इज सुनील शर्मा, आई एम 62 इयर्स ऑफ एज, आई लिव नियर बाय। सो अबाउट 11 डेज अर्लियर आई हैड अ वेरी बैड फॉल एट होम एंड माय नोज गॉट ब्रोकन, द बोन ओवर हियर गॉट ब्रोकन, an artery got cut, there was excessive bleeding. So my family immediately rushed me here to the emergency. I was given immediate attention in the emergency. The doctor there attended very well and they stopped my bleeding, and then they said that I need a surgery for all these things to be, you know, put together back. So they took me to their room prior to the surgery, whether it's an ICU or I don't know what they call it. And then Dr. Manish Prakash, he came and he saw me, he saw the whole situation and explained that what all had happened and what needs to be done. So he explained very well that the artery has been ruptured, so it needs cauterization, and the bone has been broken, so it needs to be put back in place, and since there is this massive cut here, the stitching has to be done, and this should be done at the earliest. So we said yes, go ahead. So they started preparations, and about 2 hours later I was on the OT. So I had a good experience there. Dr. Manish Prakash came and he did the surgery, and then later on I was in the evening shifted to a room for one night. They wanted to observe till the next day. Even in the room, the nursing care was good. The arrangements over there were good. Whatever we wanted, we just rang the bell and we were attended to very well. And the next day, and the first day itself, Dr. Manish came again. He saw the progress and explained everything. The next day again, we met him, and he finally. Overall, our experience here was excellent.